everyone, how are you? Now in this class we are going to study about what are decimals. Okay, first let us know about decimal fractions. Okay children, we already know about fractions. Here we have the fractions 2 by 10, 5 by 100, 7 by 1000 and 3 by 10. So here first we have to observe the denominators. Here we have the denominators 10, 100, 1000 and 10. These are multiples of 10. Okay, these are multiples of 10. So the fractions which have their denominators as 10, 100, 1000 etc. are called as decimal fractions. Okay, now let us know about decimal numbers. Okay children, now let us know about decimal numbers. Here we have the decimal fraction 2 by 10. Okay, 2 by 10 is the decimal fraction. We can write 2 by 10 as 0.2. And here we have the decimal fraction 5 by 100. We can write 5 by 100 as 0.05. Here we have the decimal fraction 7 by 1000. We can write 7 by 1000 as 0.007. And here we have 3 by 10. 3 by 10 we can write as 0.3. So 0.2, 0.05 and 0.007 and 0.3 are called as decimal numbers. Okay children, now let us know about how many parts are there in a decimal number. A decimal number has two parts. Okay, a decimal number has two parts. One is whole number part or integral part and another one is decimal number part or fractional number part. Okay children, in this example, here we have the decimal number 512.804. Okay, here 512 is known as whole number part. Okay, whole number part. And 804 is known as decimal number part. Okay. Okay children, 512 is known as whole number part and 804 is known as decimal number part. Here we have a dot. This is called a decimal point. Okay. Decimal point. This is called a decimal point which separates whole number part and decimal number part. Okay children, now let us know about decimal places. In a decimal number, the number of digits after the decimal point determines the decimal places. Okay children, here we have the decimal number 135.0184. Okay, here how many digits are there after decimal point? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, the number 135.0184 has 4 decimal places. Okay, 4 decimal places. Okay, let's see the one more example. Here we have 88.356. How many digits are there after decimal point? Count 1, 2, 3. So 88.356 has 3 decimal places. Okay. Okay children, are you all understand about decimals? Hope you all understand. Thank you everyone.